We need the town mechanic.
Darn.
No.
Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a Floating Ass Fortress of Airborne Awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here, too. Those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy
the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He had one of my car's once. Yeah, the whole car. Just right with a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new vault hunter has arrived.
Roland said,
don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
I feel like I can take on Hyperion by myself!
Hey, soldier. You hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left him all about my whereabouts. Good luck.
He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion. Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking Firehawk's lair. They probably left landmarks in their presence. They should lead you to the Firehawk. Anyway, just follow the score.
Step off, Bolt Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he can.
Well, that was needlessly graphic. fire hack has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before.
Just leave!
Why such confidence?
Keep going, Bloodshots! Get them on it! They will rue the dark damn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Leave us alone!
You've got an extra fatal bleeding shimmer! That shimmer beetle!
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere. See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
Those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Welcome, customer. A pleasure as always. Don't talk, I need your business. You're my millionth customer. Somebody go to your...
Yeah. raiders like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Give me some iridium, will you? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshot's grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. He never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get him!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you. This ain't over yet. They found another way in.
Look at him.
Well done.
Tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the blood flow. Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you. Beat the knife.
Sorry. Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.